get down a goal. Let's go, Bees. And I know you go all the time, so I'll just give you my coupons when I get them. Anytime you need me to drop off or pick up, just let me know. It's right next to Waxy O'Connor's. Get in there, Christian!
that's croaky. Come on, yellow! Oops, sorry. Give her $10. All I can hear is Katie LeBlanc down there. Oh, there she goes. Others that way.
Save them for later, then.
Nope. All at once. And he did make a gazillion passes in that one shift. I'm not going to feel
every single one.
Am I?
No.
You can't be in the crease unless the puck's in there already. That's actually a good call, sorry. Joey, that's a hook.
You got five kids below the hash marks. What the heck?
every last one of our players is like in below the goal line. Started. I'm missing most of his game. It's crazy. I can't wait till they're old enough to drive. Oh, I know. 8:50 is too late for them to schedule games for 12-year-olds. That's unbelievable. But when you have three kids that play, if you know you have three kids that play, but Corey's can drive herself. That's handy.
And she used to have Sunday night practices, like late, like their age.
Yeah. This is Danae's second one, and she has like two more this season. And I feel like maybe because we're Foxborough and we're all local, they put us late.
So it's Foxborough Middle School?
Yeah. Yeah. No, it's not a girls' team. She plays with the boys. But I think maybe they put us late because we have the least amount of travel distance.
Yeah.
Which I guess you can understand, but.
Yeah, but you have to be playing somebody.
Yeah, I know, right? So there's an opponent. That's 6-on-5 here. Last 23 seconds.
Mikey, onside! Wrong side! Get on your side!
Ha ha.